name is Christina, and I'm running for fifth grade president. My vice president is Jasmine Monroe. I'm 10 years old, and Jasmine is 10 also. I believe in keeping the school safe, educated, and healthy by having a book drive and food drive, also having a baseball, softball team for more spirit events, and having a student of the month for recognition. And that's what I believe.
What kind of country is it?
Hi, this is George interviewing Carissa, the president's sister, and I have some questions for her. What are some good character traits of Carissa?
She's smart, she's caring, she's respectful, and she's nice, and she's kind.
What ways can Carissa help the school, like the community?
She wants to have food drives, book drives, student of the month, and spirit week.
Like pajama day, half day, other things like that?
Yeah.
All right, that's good.
Hi, my name is Jennifer, and my vice president is Jasmine Rose, and I have a business.